folks, we're here with Jeffrey Gluckman of Crown Heights in London, and where else?
Belarus, South Africa.
Speak up. Upecat.
From the places.
Now, how was this fair for you? Now, the last day, how was it fair? What did you think?
It was more or less as expected. Nothing much has really changed. The biggest problem, I think, in the market is that American prices have come down, which makes Chinese buyers nervous and hold back. But there is an underlying demand. I think that the European market will stay steady to firm. I think that the African market will stay steady as it is. The African market has been out of favour in China lately, but there seems to be a bit of demand now, which will keep it steady.
Thank you very much, Jeffrey Gluckman, for our traders. London. Mr. Gluckman.